It's been said that New York is headed toward a financial iceberg. Will that leave older kids with autism in the cold?
They have no shot. What are they going to do?
I'll show you what could happen if the state doesn't step up soon.